Tommy, where do I start? You've come off the bench and you've scored the winner in what was a dramatic turnaround. That must be sort of the stuff a striker's dreams are made of when you come off the bench.
Yeah, you can. When you come on, you can only try and do one thing, especially when the team's losing. So I'm happy to come on and get the winner. The boys dug deep. Everyone's working really hard for each other. So we're delighted with the 3 points and we'll just keep working on it, keep moving forward. And the boys are buzzing because 2-0 down, a lot of teams will fold. And early on in the season, we probably would have, but we're showing a lot of character these days, so the boys are happy.
How much does it say about this team's character? 2 down, as you said, pretty early in the game, but we never stopped plugging away, and you always felt once we got level, it was always set up for one team winning that.
Yeah, the boys have got a real desire to work hard for each other these days, and everyone's pulling together, and to be fair, 2-0 down, we still look good value and obviously a bit of luck to get back into the game. We always sniffed that we could make something out of the game, so we're just delighted to get the 3 points on the road.
I'll ask you what I asked Liam Tuesday. There's been a big turnaround in this last 4 games now. What has changed? What's the big thing that's made us go from a team that would have folded 4 weeks ago to today?
I think the mentality is a lot stronger. The boys are being a lot more professional in their recovery and working hard and doing the extras that maybe boys weren't doing early on in the season. It's just a shame that we couldn't have done this early on in the season so we could have picked up momentum and obviously been in a better position in the league. But I feel like the mentality is probably the one thing that stands out for me that's changed, and the mentality is a lot stronger now with the boys. So
talk me through that goal, because it just seemed to come across and it went over the line, and there was euphoria for us up in the director's seats. Talk us through it from your point of view.
Yeah, well, when F got into a bit of space, I knew he's going to have to do some magic to score from there, but I knew he would try and pull it across or just try and see if he could make something happen. So just at the last minute, I just got across the defender, and I think it was just intelligent play and a scruffy finish, but he'll take him. So I'm delighted to be back on the score sheet.
2 goals for you in 3 matches. From a personal point of view, that must be really pleasing. You seem to be enjoying your time at Barnet.
Yeah, no, I'm really happy all I want to do is score goals and work hard for the team. I'm not probably physically in the best shape that I could be, but as long as I can chip in with my old goal, as I get myself back to my best, then I'll be happy. So I'm just happy to be scoring and enjoying my football.
Just lastly, this one surely for the fans. They've had a difficult old campaign, but this has been a great couple of weeks for them.
Yeah, no, the campaign's been really difficult. A lot of bad results and a lot of bad performances, but I mean, I hope this is giving the fans something to smile about. Obviously, the last 4 games has been a lot better, so hopefully the boys can build on from this and take it from here.